Hey guys, welcome back to the Jaguar. We're really excited today. We're gonna throw some color on. So as you can see, we got the car mask off here, and what we're doing is we're painting all the, we'll call them the hidden areas. The passenger compartment, inside the trunk, under the hood. Basically, this is really tedious stuff to paint, especially all these tubes and stuff in the front here. It's really time consuming to paint, and I really don't want to try and do the whole body with this because it's going to be kind of hard just to keep everything wet and just to keep everything from flashing too fast when we go to clear it all. So we decided just to kind of do this, and then we'll mask all this stuff off, and when we paint the rest of the car, it should be a lot better to do with the better results. Of course, it's a lot more work to mask. I got to thank my wife for doing this for me. She really enjoys masking, although she'll tell you otherwise. But she's really good at it, so we were able to use her today for a little while, and we thank her for it. So we're going to mix some sealer up, throw a hood of sealer on first. We're using the shop line sealer here. I had really good luck with this stuff. We're going to mix it up and throw a coat on. Everything ready to go here. It's dry, and we're going to tack it off and paint it. You can see that down underneath. All right, it's all done. And these cars were all undercoated, and then the whole thing was painted all at one time. So let's go mix up our paint. We're using PPG's Omni Plus. Use this on a lot of things, and real good results with it too. This is the Jaguar. It's called Cream. It's a factory color in 66. They use on other years, I'm sure, but this is what we're using on this one here. So as you can see, we got mixed a little bit of base coat up here. This is the color it's going to be. So we got it in a gun, and we're going to start spraying. Thank you. guys, we had some camera difficulties. Our camera went dead, so we did end up getting a clear on this here. As you can see, come out pretty nice. We're pretty happy with the finish on it. We use Omni MC270 clear on this. This is just a good production clear for under the hood and all the hidden areas. That was good enough. We'll be using the Vibrance clear for everything else. But for all the areas that's not really seen, it no sense wasting the good stuff on it. And we hit the passenger compartment and in the trunk area here too. We also did these front frame components here too. That's the front hood support and the core support over here too. Got that done. And the transmission tunnel. We just sprayed this about an hour and a half ago. It's already dry to the touch. It's nice and dry. But that's the transmission tunnel on the inside there. So. But that's it for this video. Thanks for looking. Everybody be safe. Take care. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.